20 seconds.
We gotta go.
Hey, little rascal.
Do you think the princess should have a red dress like mine?
Red it is.
Where's Missy?
Missy!
Where's Missy?
Sorry, Mac, they haven't seen her.
Missy! Missy!
I was scared. I didn't know what to do.
Possible suspect sighting. Ground teams found the truck in the mountains.
I'm really sorry, Mr. Phillips.
You want some help over there?
I'm okay.
How about some dinner tonight?
Maybe next time.
I'm so sorry.
We've lost so much already. I don't want to lose you too.
The letter showed up in my mailbox. With no tracks in the snow.
You're not thinking about going back there, are you?
I gotta do something.
And you know this isn't a good idea.
It's crazy, but this is all I got.
Got a fire going inside if you want to warm up.
Mackenzie Allen Phillips. I've been looking forward to this.
Do I know you?
Not very well, but we can work on that.
He's still having a hard time believing this is real.
Why did you bring me here?
There's no easy answer that'll take your pain away.
Where were you when I needed you?
I never left you. I never left Missy.
Ain't it just like a tear to go and blow?
You want me to forgive him? I want him to hurt like he hurt me.
You want the promise of a pain-free life? Yeah. There isn't one. Yeah, when the pain.
You can do this.
I can't.
But on your own, you can.
This is your flying lesson.